I just kind of sit there and, you know, think back to myself and, you know, say, how did we do it? Somebody must have been looking out for us. You know, something was going on.
24 seconds left in the Calgary power play. And they're all around Walmsley in front line. Had a shot! And Walmsley the save! And here's Bernie Federko to Mark Hunter over the Calgary line. Hunter splits the defense, breaks it all alone, shoots. He scores! Mark Hunter on a breakaway, and the Blues lead 3-2. Ramage shooting the puck in, could be icing, but Lube is beaten to it. Now LaValle looking to center, looking for Raglan or Mahar. Raglan in the corner to Mahar, he scores! Rick Mahar! Ramage can really shoot. Ooh, and he tests Vernon there. Oh, what a wicked drive. Hunter to Cavallini, to Norwood. Lee Norwood right on the save. Loose puck, Cavallini scores! Now Natras intercepts. He's got Mahar breaking right in. Mahar shoots and scores! Rick Mahar! 6 seconds to go. The crowd bringing hockey back to St. Louis from the days of the late 60s, early 70s, and Jock Plante, Glenn Hall, Doug Harvey. What a night for the Blues. They've tied this series at two victories aside.
23 seconds left in the two-man advantage for St. Louis. They trail 4-1, third period. Natras, the save! A skate save by Vernon on Natras. Wickenheiser, the shot, he scores! It's 4-2. Blues getting hemmed in their own zone again. Peplinski centers to Mullen. He shoots and scores. And you can see that one coming. 5-2 Calgary. A big, big goal. Look at Bob Johnson. Joe Mullen gets the goal. And Natras playing it to Gilmore. On to Paslawski. A shot kicked out. Rebound. Center shoots and scores. Oh, and the roller coaster ride continues. There are 8 minutes remaining in the third period and maybe in the hockey season for the St. Louis Blues. And Gilmore deflects the puck in, Sutter into the corner. Centers, they score! Paslawski, and they'll go crazy! The St. Louis Blues have been in this game what they have been all season and throughout the playoffs. An underdog. They've called this club a lunch bucket team. They're blue-collar hard workers. They don't have the talent of other teams. They know it. Boy, you get the idea. If the Blues can come up with a miracle finish, these Calgary Flames would have to crawl back to Alberta. 1:17 to go. The Blues need a goal to continue on. 1:10 remaining. A shot, they score! Paslawski! The Blues, a remarkable comeback. Now only 5 seconds away from overtime. The save by Vernon, and this sixth game unbelievably goes to overtime. Here's a drive, McKinnis wide, and Walmsley has the puck come right in front off the boards. Bernie Federko spun around, here's Wickenheiser shooting, and Vernon the big save. Calgary can end it if they win it. Here they come, McCowan to Mullen. Mullen shot, hits the goal post. He hit the post, and Walmsley makes another save. Here's Ramage for Federko, too far. Federko steals the puck from Reinhardt. Over to Hunter, who shoots block. Wickenheiser.